Hello, my name is Elena, and today I'm going to give you a general overview of the Discussions tool and how to create, delete, and restore discussion boards. The Discussions tool is a collaboration area for you and your students to post, read, and reply to messages on different topics. You can also share thoughts about course materials, ask questions, share files, and work with peers on assignments and homework. Discussions are broken up into forums and topics. Forums are categories used to organize topics, and topics are where students post their discussion threads. Forums need to be created first before you are able to build your discussion topics. To create a new forum, click on Discussions in the navigation bar, then click on the blue New button. In the drop-down menu, click on New Forum. Give the forum a name, a description, and add any availability or locking options. Under Availability, you have visibility options for students. Visibility indicates the period of time that students are able to see the forum. You can choose the forum to be always visible, hidden, or visible only for a specific date range. Under the locking options, you can choose when students are able to participate in discussions. You can unlock, lock, or unlock forum for a specific date range. Next, click on the Restrictions tab. Here, you can attach release conditions and group restrictions that affect all topics that fall beneath this forum. When you are done, click Save. After you have created the forum, you can now create your discussion topics. The steps for creating topics is similar to creating forums. To create a discussion topic, click on the blue New button in the drop-down menu. Click on New Topic. Give the topic a name, a description, and add any availability or locking options as you did in the forums. You will also need to choose the forum the topic falls under. Similar to the forum level, the Restrictions tab allows you to attach release conditions and group restrictions. This only impacts an individual topic and does not impact the other ones. Under the Assessment tab, you can link a topic score to a grade item in your course's gradebook, so the scores are automatically transferred. If you made your grade items already, you can simply apply the grade item, or you can add a new grade item. After you have applied a grade item, add the total number of points into the Score Out Of field. When you are done, click on the Save and Close. Now that you have created your discussion forums and topics, students can now go to the discussion tool and post their messages. Instructors have the flexibility of deleting several discussions at once. The Delete function is found under the More Actions button. Deleting this forum also deletes all topics associated with it. If you accidentally delete a discussion board, you can restore it. To do so, return to the Discussions list. Click on the More Actions button, and you will find Restore in the drop-down menu. Restoring a discussion will bring back the topic and all of the associated threads. It will not, however, bring back any releases or restrictions. Those will all need to be set up again. Thank you for watching our video on creating, deleting, and restoring discussions. If you have questions, please contact D2L Support.